Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Daddy.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet.
Colonel. I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
Hey, boo boo.
We followed the main sewer line from the museum to the academy. It was the only way to get there alive. If I was gonna die, I'd rather do it inside the academy. Been there. The fight was over and my friends were dead. The only way we could avenge them was to get the light mass missile beacon from Professor Elliot's lab.
You COG have no idea how many spies the UIR sent into this academy. Too bad they all defected.
Come on, would you look at that? Hilo squad claimed to take Onfield Bridge and defeat several of Reavers without additional support and despite lack of supplies, reduced ammo, no long shots, and additional Reavers to fight.
Long shots were the one thing we needed on that bridge. They were the one thing we didn't have.
Fire in the hole! Enemy spotted! I need ammo!
Shit!
Come
Come
on.
There we go.
Anyone out there?
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, never mind, I got you.
Get me up! Nice bedside manner you've got there.
Finally.
Time to go inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
Let's go. All right.
My fellow cadets, we're the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies. Let's hope they didn't wreck Elliot's lab.
As long as the beacon's intact, we're okay.
Okay, let's see. When's our next challenge? There it is. Cadet Hendrick alleged that Academy's proximal defense system was activated during Locust attack. Finished before poison gas deploys. Oh, excuse me. Failure will result in death. Of course it does.
We cadets had heard rumors about the Doomsday Machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the Academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was. And it was on. We had to move, and fast.
Of course we did. Oh, no! Damn it! Don't want those Scorcher. There's any more of those damn Lancers. We're gonna have to do it for now, so let's move it out.
Got it. My shot! My kick!
I'm on your side now.
Come on.
Four flag. We're not done yet.
Pick me up.
Hey, come on up.
Oh shit! Reload! That block!
Anyone out there?
Get back in the game! Come on, try and pick me up, please. Please?
Thank you.
This whole campus is infested with grubs!
We need to get to the lab now. Follow the signs for the SciTech Institute.
Should calm them down.
Well, we're probably gonna lose this one. Oh well. All right, let's try again.
Academy had a failsafe in case it was overrun by the UIR. A campus-wide flood of poison gas. That failsafe had just been tripped. Either we ran or choked to death. Me. We're looking for the Institute for Science and Technology.
Oh yeah, let's dance. Come on, there's the lab entrance.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. And we're gold.
Getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in.
Okay.
Inside the lab, the fire suppression system had gone active. Our eyes and lungs
Sorry,
filled
guys,
with flame-ray
that.
Aerosol. That didn't make the fighting any easier. Lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
My words exactly. Oh, okay. It was a bloody massacre.
This has got to be it.
There it is.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
Oh, now it wants to give me some, like, boom shot ammo. Now we're good.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon.
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Of course we will.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
Out of every fucking direction I can go, I'm like, I'm gonna go down this hallway. And he's like, I'm here too, bitch. I'm trying to pull out.
From there, we had to follow the bot off campus, and make sure no one damaged him.
Cadet Hendrick alleged that Kilo's support bot was attacked repeatedly by Nemesis. Nemesis attacked Beacon.
The Nemesis went right for the bot. Something in its scanning abilities must have set him off. I fell for the little guy.
Where are you guys at? It's like really, really quiet.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know. Hey, to the run! Fire in the hole!
Hey, come on. Hoping hardly to get any damage for him.
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Someone go back and grab
bot,
the bot,
help us
please.
Out with the door.
Yeah.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Grubs!
Today.
Oh, you.
Hey, the bastards get our box!
Bring it on!
Get out of my shot!
What the hell?
This is what you get!
They keep coming!
All right, ammo time. Good boy. Guys, damn it.
I have never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
For real. Come back for that. We go.
Oh, they're coming in again. Get ready.
Enemy spotted.
What's the sign?
Hey, that bot needs a hand.
This meeting is over. They keep coming.
That looks like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
Got a bubble.
That's for all the cats. to get you killed.
Come on, come on, gotta get that able quick, 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 quick.
Someone close down that hole!
There, don't you fucking dare.
Get out of the sky!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Fenton.
I was beginning to wonder if that bot really knew the best way off campus, but with no one back at control to talk to, our only choice was to follow him.
Not your only choice, cadet. You could have come home.
If you say so, sir.
Okay, what's this one? Hilo squad claims I have successfully defended support bot using only pistols. Fight with only pistols.
We were out of ammo, so I reached for my snub pistol. We all did.
Enemy spotted!
Yes!
Defend the beacon!
Can you not see me?
Somebody help that clown!
Damn, I'm trying, damn it.
You can't do
it! We passed through this courtyard on the way in. We're almost out of here.
Move out the way.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
Yeah, very dangerous. Dangerous ass toy.
Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Mustafa, thank you so much for liking the stream. Glad I could entertain some of you guys tonight.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
Hilo Squad claimed it fought off unusual, tougher locusts at Raven crash sites. Cerapedes and corpsers added to the attack.
Karn was using animals, not for support or transport, but as an attacking force. I've never seen anything like it.
Here? Range, all the way over here.
Just in time.
No prob. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to pause it here too soon in a minute.
Look what I found. Yes.
Till that time, hold on a second.
Sorry about that, y'all. Sorry. Where were we? Okay, let's continue. Oh, shit.
Enemy spotted.
That's not good. That was weird.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Spotted.
the dead!
Clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
We came for the beacon. Now we had it. Our next stop was Professor Elliot's house in Seahorse Hills. I hoped he'd had better luck against the grubs than my fellow cadets.
Well, that could have been it. Not any better.
Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, hey, hey! That's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive. I'd seen pictures of the mansions of Halvo Bay, and wondered if they were real. Maybe it was all just propaganda to intimidate the UIR. It wasn't. But the grubs had been here and turned all those mansions into fixer-uppers.
Well, guys, with that, we're done for the night. Appreciate you all for stopping by. Come on. We are going to raid, my friend. First, let's see what we got. Not bad. Grenade Master. Okay, cool. Well, with that, we're gonna get the hell out of here. Let's raid a friend of mine. Really appreciate you all stopping by tonight. Good night. Be safe. And see you guys tomorrow. Peace.